Friends, Romans, generals, and crazy people. I'm Wirewolf, and this is Astroneer. I think that's how that's pronounced, Astroneer. It is a space survival game with some voxel whatevers. And we're gonna launch because, yeah, right off this expo ring. Expo ring. It's an expo ring. It's got expo in it. There's a joke there. We got a little performance issues. I didn't have this in my test recording with the others. Such a nice landing. Actually, not a bad looking place. Looks like there would be oxygen here, but I highly doubt there's oxygen here. Nope, don't look at the option. Oxygen. Anyways. No oxygen here. No oxygen. So yeah. Guess first things first. Let's make sure our terrain tool did not get damaged in the great crash of 1990, us landing. Nope, all look good. Resin. Let's get us some building stuff. Okay, Q. Ooh, resin. Does me actually very little good right now. But we'll do that. I don't know what I did. I did a thing. It was a thing. Like any other thing, but mostly just a thing. Now, this is a survival game, so I do need to watch my oxygen levels. But I also need this delicious compound. Oh, I'm out of power and oxygen. Where's my home? Running home! But no, nice little area. Out here in the fields. I'm fighting for my meals. We'll go ahead and build us a solar array. We'll also extend this because we're about to start building a base. You know what? Two of these. Because we're having oxygen issues already. So, yeah. We need the oxygens. Now, there's other things I could build that would be a little bit more helpful, but at the moment, that seems like the premium thing to do. The best. We're gonna dig down in this hole. And of course we run out of power. Let me guess, it's nighttime. Of course. There's no way to sleep through the night. Lucky for me, there's no zombies.
Dang zombies. They killed all my friends, you know. Zombies.
Okay, we need to use less of our power to get up out of here. Ooh, da da da. We're gonna die. We're gonna die. Oh no, we're gonna die. Okay, we're good. Tethers. Yeah, I'll take some of those. Those are useful. Oh, wrong button. Wrong button! T to place tethers. Ooh, T to place tethers. Let's be optimal here. That's not optimal.
It's still not optimal.
No. I didn't tell you to put it back in the backpack. Well, I want it there. Kind of give me a little range to roam around this way. Still an own thing. Tethers are highly useful. Because now I'm not running out of oxygen while I'm mining, so. Excuse me.
Terraforming.
But I do need to get some power generation up over at the base.
Terraforming.
Look, Vegeta. Apparently, I can't get those. Get those! Resin for days! Yeah, no power. That kind of bums me out, man. Not having power. But we're about to do stuff about that. Got into a resin field. Neat. Actually, I have no idea what I'm doing. This is a semi-blind let's play. Let's be honest. I've done very little research other than the 3 hours I've played this game before recording it, and I got absolutely nowhere. However, I will say this game looks amazingly good. Put this way. Open up the back. Me pick. Let's see, copper, compound for research. Research sounds like a good goal to have, and we'll put that there. I'm gonna put our spare solar ray here. Oops. Wrong button. And these should be tethers. Yes. Tethers got me thinking. Tethers got me aching. Shaking like I never did. Wouldn't know if I did. Tethers. We need to go off exploring, unfortunately. Unfathomably. Words. Tethers. no compound to be precise. Looks like snowflakes, though. Compounds. Compound you. I want all of you that I can get my hands on. Compound. Here, let me stand in the sunlight so I charge faster. In the sunlight. Oxygen at 25%. Doink. Doink. Let's see, there. We should do it. So, yeah. Let's grab some compound real quick. some more anyway. Useful stuff, that. We'll head back over to the home base, as it were. You know, this place. So we can build our researcher. Now, our researcher does things. I'm not 100% sure on that. Also, I don't know what this guy's problem is. Now, I probably should build... I need more tethers. Because if I go out exploring too far off of the grid, I'm not going to have my safety net. That leaves me with 3 compound. Solars? Solars sound like a good idea. Especially since I have 4 slots. Put another one here. And another one here. And another one here. And that's 4 slots. Now, I did mess up because this is as far out as this line can go. But as I explore and find more stuff, I wonder what's out this way. Or if anything's good out this way. Kinda need to find a cave or a mountainside that has copper. That would be nice. But I don't think I can handle that just yet. I wonder if I can dig in here. No, not yet. Interesting. Intriguing, my friend. Intriguing. My oxygen is dying down. I'm nowhere near where I need to be. Organic. Oh, this planet seems to be littered with it. Just littered. I really don't need it. Yet. I guess we'll move our tether network somewhere else. I'm gonna die. I think I'm gonna die. Yep. But on the plus side, it was right outside the base. And I keep my solars. So that way was a bust. I forgot to get my tethers off the other body. I really don't need the organic stuff, so. I just want the tethers. Just the tethers. Keep wanting to do that because that's what I do in Minecraft to get out of menus. Anyways, we'll go out this way. Looks like it's getting dark again, so my solar panel arrays do nothing for me. As per capita, as per usual, you know. I pretty much didn't think that through. Ah. What compound? I think. Is there grass? It looks like grass. Aww, it's just grass. Weird looking grass, but it's just grass. Looks like I found more resin up here, maybe. Oh boy. I'm out of teethers. Out of teethers. Yeah, I've went far away. Interesting. Nothing out that way, really. Oh boy. Alright, so there was nothing out that way, and there was nothing out this way. Oh. Of course, I can go for a ways after the tether if I don't run. Sorry, I clicked off screen for a minute to answer a problem. Ooh. Hello. I didn't notice you before. Cute. Titanium. I won't. Titanium's good. And a chair. I will name you my chair. And a wheel. Yeah, I can't get to you, can I? Yeah, I can. We'll have to remember the chairs out here. Get the chair. And we're gonna open this bad boy up. What's in it? What's in it? Be some good. Ooh, fuel condenser. I think that's good. That sounds like a rocket part. That's a big part of this game, is getting to the point where you can build a rocket. Right now I just have miles and miles of tether stretched everywhere. I'm driving my future car. Not really, because my car hasn't been built yet. Alright. Time to go out on more mining. I forgot I left a crater here. Crater! Crater! Plants. There's more compound. Ooh. Do I want to go explore that thing, or do I want the compound? I can come back for the compound. Yeah, I can come back for the compound. Let's explore and see what this thing is. More exciting, right? Ooh, It's like it's buried. Whatever it is. Things. And another seat. It's like a failed rocket attempt. Lithium. Cooper. Aluminium. Hydrazine. And a second seat, if I ever have a friend with me. Yes, oh god, I'm gonna die before I can make it back. I knew that was coming. But at least it's closer now. I should have been less hubris and went for the compound, made more tethers, and went out there. No. Have to explore the cool things. Because the cool things are awesome. People want to do that. Auctions at 50. That I saw a research node. Yeah, that's a research node. No. Is this something I can grab though? gonna die. I'm so gonna die. Bunny hop, maybe that'll help me. I'm suffocating. I'm suffocating. I'm catering with stuffering. Will I make it? I made it. Whew. That was rough. I just realized something. I have nowhere to put this stuff. Grab some quick resin by destroying more terrain. Because that's what we do around here. We're like the worst NASA astronauts ever. We come in not to study the terrain, but we want all the resources out of it. So we destroy it. And we slowly erode it away with our powerful little things. Alright, so you. UQ. We're gonna plug you in. I want you out this way. Spot on. He's a good little boy. You're a good little boy, yes you are. No he ain't. Don't let him lie to you. You're a jerk. Alright. We're just gonna store this stuff up here. Try to help not lose some things. Losing things would be bad. Real bad. And that's just for the time being. Because I've seen some other things out here I want to look at that I haven't seen in my previous save file. Oh boy, this has been eventful. I've seen a lot of things I've not seen before, and I guess RNGesus liked me today. Well, except for the other stuff. More! Stuff. Anything else in here? Can I? No. Kind of sad about that. Bummed, really. Bummed. I am a big bummed. Don't like anything around here I can use, so. Yeah. Resin. Oh! I found a hole. Ooh, that may be a place to explore. Feel that warm air filling your lungs. As you're no longer suffocating. Okay. So, in preparation for operation, wait, was that the hole I fell in? No, that wasn't the hole I fell in. That was the hole I fell in. Yeah, that's a proper cave. But I'm gonna need a compound before I go in that cave. Some of this compound. Hubris. Come on. A little bit more. Yes. That's fine. Oh boy. We might die. We may be dying. We might die. Can breathe again. Thanks, Stephen. Reason for doing that. No, not solars, not batteries. Tethers. Because if we're going caving, we're gonna need energy to be transferred with us. And what better way than a lot of tethers? Because, yeah, tethers. Right now, this is just a simple storage solution. There is actually storage in this game. I haven't made it to it, but there is. Oh, fall down the hole. Lols. I can't get out. Help me, help me, help me. Alright, let's go see what's in that cave. That place looked pretty cool. Tether scum, tether scum, does whatever a tether scum does. They also provide light and energy, believe it or not, so they're actually fairly useful in this environment that we're about to go in. Because I don't know if you can tell or not, but it might be a little dark up in here. Compound. Compound's good. Not what I was looking for, but compound's great. Energy crystals. Now, I'm going to be very careful because there are things that will kill me down here. And I see two of them, but they generally have... I see four or five of them. Oops, spits. Wow. Poison gas, poison gas. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Alright. This is research from down here in the caves. Those things? Evil. Weapons? I don't have any. Will I have some? I have no idea. Hopefully. Future me needs to remember to edit out some of the running because, yeah. What'd I get? What'd I get? What'd I get? Trade platform. That sounds interesting. I wonder what it requires. I'll probably have to get resin to find out, so we'll run and get some resin and we'll find out what the platform takes. Because that seems like a legit idea right there. You know, getting some resin, finding out what this trade platform dealio takes. Printer needs 2 copper, fuel condenser, search, smelter, vehicle bay, trade platform, aluminum. I have some aluminum somewhere, but I don't think I keep doing that. Bad me. Have titanium, copper, hydrides, aluminum. Do I have anything that takes copper? That would be something useful to have. That takes aluminum. This seems like something good to have. I wonder if I can replace one of my soldiers that I'm carrying with it. That would be interesting. A wind vine. Doesn't tell me what it does. Nor is it spinning on me, so I'll put my extra solar here. And since we're cleaning out some things, I want to craft a generator. Actually, I want to be crafting two generators. Uh-oh. Come back here. Slot you, thank you. I'm gonna put both of you here. That way we have some power backup when I get around to needing it. Solar, because I don't want to be carrying some of this more expensive stuff around with me. I'm gonna put the solar here. I don't know what I just did. I'll put titanium there. Gonna fuel you and you. Of course, the sun's coming back up. That just means we'll have power when I need power instead of not having power when I need power.
Like some kind of slob.
Okay, this goes towards organic. So there's a fair amount of compound in this wall. Which is useful. Very useful. Especially when oh. No power. I'm connected to a line full of okay. Whatever. I know I didn't suck up all that power. And I'm still not what I'd call power rich, so there's that. Okay. I don't want to mess with them things right now. Kind of just want to go up. Just go up. Up. It's in the game. I don't know. A lot of this is filler, voice, content. Insert. Yes. I'm gonna go over here. Even though this would be useful, I don't have the aluminum for it. I had the copper for that. And I don't need the copper right yet. I think this is going to be the next thing I really need is a smelter.
A smelter.
Pink. I love the animations with this. This is... No power! You have a solar panel. You has the power. Fine. Sure, there's easier ways to get organic, but too bad. Doink. And like doink. Donkish here. We're just gonna go back down that hole. That seems like a good place to go, is down the hole. I don't know why, but down the hole. Whatever these things are, down the hole. Lose control! Oh, that's bad. Look, gas cloud thing. You. That way that one stops attacking me. I'm gonna die. There it is. I didn't die. I'll take it back up, do some more research. Yay, research. Research. Because why not? And yeah, why not? Oh, looks like a storm coming in. That ain't a good thing. That normally means things are gonna be flying at me. It shouldn't otherwise be flying at me. Sorry about that. But things would be flying at me that shouldn't be flying at me. It'd be scary. I don't like being scary. Research. Doing. Copper. So. This is copper. I don't know where it went. Did it fall through the world? Is it in my backpack? No, I don't look like it's in the backpack. Wait, babe. Whatever. We're just gonna keep kind of. Guess I could expand this line out. Like I could go this way. This way looks promising. I don't want to go deeper down that cave just yet. did I mention this is early access? And I'm kind of just derping around because I have no idea what I'm doing. So, yeah. No idea. No. Yeah, there's that thing. That thing which I done found. There's another one. I'm gonna get this close. So I don't run out of these, and I don't know if there's a resource. Looks like there is a resource over there. I don't know. Let's just try texture pop in. Good old texture. Kebopper. Compound. Kebopper and compound. Yay, kebopper and compound. Kebopper and compound. I probably should stop doing filler content. Interesting. That wasn't great. That was kind of bad, actually. Kind of horrid, if you ask me. Just simply bad. Yeah. Well, guys, before I run back into my base, I'm going to thank you for hanging out with me. Well, you know, watching my videos. Sorry for the delay in content, but, you know,
everyday jobs and stuff, but not in such. But I would like to say you guys are awesome. I try to be the most awesome I can be, but you guys are awesome. And if you want to see more, please like, subscribe, and comment. For that helps me grow. That helps me be able to create more content. But until next time, later.